I want to know, at what point in the fight did he realize that, you know, his legs weren't quite where they needed to be?
¿En qué punto de la pelea tú sentiste que tus piernas no estaban debajo de ti? ¿En qué punto de la pelea cómo te sentiste que no tenías tus piernas ya no?
No, cuando me metí, recibí un golpe en la quijada, ya perdí el equilibrio, bro.
¿Cuál round?
En el round que me noquearon.
Yeah, the round that they stopped him, he got a punch in the rib and his equilibrium was already all off.
Okay. Why didn't he hold on sooner?
He said he was really hurt and just kind of didn't have the energy to do it.
Oh, okay. Were you surprised with how strong he came out in the first round?
Yes.
Do you know where you want to go from here?
¿Tú sabes dónde quieres ir de aquí? Esta pelea.
¿Dónde quiero ir?
¿Dónde seguir después de esta pelea?
Excuse me, gentlemen. This is a promoter. He doesn't want his father doing any interviews.
Okay. Quiero pensar.
Okay.
Actually, right now, I just think about it. He's real depressed. And just once everything's done,
okay.
He'll continue.
Okay. Well, good luck to you.